Statue of Liberty, standing 305 feet high and weighing 450,000 pounds. And I was going to make her disappear.
We constructed two scaffolding towers on Liberty Island in front of the statue and had a helicopter to give an aerial view of the illusion. The audience on Liberty Island was seated here, 200 feet in front of the statue. A circle of lights surrounds the statue and shines upon it. A curtain would be raised between the towers to hide the statue from view. If I successfully vanished the statue, searchlights would pass through the empty space that was occupied just moments before. We even had radar to show the statue's position in front of a live audience on Liberty Island, the disappearance of the Statue of Liberty. That jacket again. Right about now, I'm thinking, I hope this works.
I was home watching on TV, I would be a little skeptical, but I was here and it was there, and now it's not there. I don't know what happened to it. Fantastic.
When that curtain went down and it was nothing there, I just couldn't believe it.
Your reaction?
I was amazed. I don't see it. It was there and it's not there anymore.
I have never seen a Statue of Liberty disappear the way this one did.
And as the audience watched, I brought her back.